The reason it's not Dallas, because they would be stupid if they dumped off Dak Prescott. I think you need to figure out the money situation. This story might...
We don't even know if Dak's going to play.
Okay, but the biggest thing about the Dak Prescott thing is I think it's one of the biggest and most unnecessary stories in the NFL, because what's the dilemma about Dak? Like,
thank you.
Okay, even if he is top 15 at worst, and my thing is they want a commitment out of Dak. Dak doesn't want to commit long term. The kid's young. Why can't you sign into a 3 or 4 year deal? If you don't win the Super Bowl, dog, that's on you. That's on Jerry Jones. He's trash. The Cowboys will never sniff another NFC title game until Jerry Jones is out of there. The coaching is awful. I was stupid for thinking Mike McCarthy was actually going to do something. But, I mean, if Dallas dumps Dak, it's probably the stupidest move of the offseason. Like I said, if you don't run to the Super Bowl, bro, that's your fault. You have a guy to let you do it.
What's Dak's timeline for when he's supposed to play?
When is Dak
playing?
What do you mean, when is he playing?
He's not even cleared to practice. When is his timeline to play?
Bro, Joe Burrow is already walking. And Joe Burrow's knee got destroyed.
But we don't know what Dak's timeline is, and he needs to be signed.
He's going to play opening day.
What deadline? It's like the 14th, the 16th, or something. It's in like two weeks.
But he's going to play opening day. They'll tag him.
Nobody's giving him that much money if they don't even know what his health situation is. Dallas is the only team in the entire NFL that is even remotely close to paying him. If he goes somewhere else, he's taking a cam deal.
No.
Whoa. Dak Prescott.
He's got to prove he's healthy enough.
Dak Prescott probably has the highest trade value on the market right now. Do you know what teams would pay for him?
You can't trade a free agent.
But whatever. Trading him, putting on
Dallas
the market, whatever you want
him
to be.
Trade him and then
he could go to any other team and wager for how much ever money he wants. And that's a fact, bro. The fact that the Cowboys don't want to pay him, you know how many teams are salivating for Dak Prescott?
Whose physical is he going to clear for you to trade him?
They are waiting. Dak Prescott's going to play next year, bro. No one's even speculating about that.
There's no way he takes a Jameis Cam Newton deal. He's way better than both of them.
At the very least, Dak Prescott's making $35 million next year.
If you're going to be able to do it till August, and you're going to have to give him a big deal right now and then wait till then.
Whatever happens, man, if Dak Prescott is now a Cowboy, he will be able to wager his price for more with another team. And there's no question about that, man. Deshaun Watson on the market, he's paid like the second best quarterback compared to Patrick Mahomes. Look at the numbers. His contract is up there. But I think Dak Prescott has the highest trade value on the market right now.
I agree. Not about the injury. It's the market.
The hype, the brand. Playing for the Cowboys, bro.
If he wasn't hurt, this wouldn't even be a discussion.
If you call 32 NFL GMs, 25 of them would sign Dak. 100%.
I agree with that. He's easily top 10 quarterback right now.
Even if he's top 15 at worst, bro. Even if he's top 15 at worst.
You gotta look at his age.
Y'all both gonna eat these takes.
Hold on.
They're not signing Dak Prescott for all that money.